devastated, but I trusted a lie. We knew the stories, risk of night. I saw the warnings, warnings and signs. Typically, I know how to protect me. I don't need no. So this is the Scorpion exhaust with the DB Killer in. I'm gonna start up, give it a couple of revs. It's already warm, so don't need to worry about that. Try it now without it. It's gonna be a lot louder. Hopefully the mic picks up all right. A lot deeper as well. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put all my gear back on, line up, and we're going to do a fast acceleration and a slower acceleration so you can hear the sound pulling away. The mic isn't very good on this at the moment because I f***ed up and brought the wrong lead for the Rode mic, but the plan is we'll set the camera up down here, ride up there so you can get a bit of feel for it, hear the sound.
This is slow acceleration without DB Killer, yeah?
There's a little party trick with these bikes. I don't know if it works with any other bike, but Jack,
Most 125s,
he showed me how to do it on his. Apparently a guy on a Grom came to his house or something, or where he was sat, and he started doing it on his Grom. And this is basically how you make the exhaust pop flames pretty much every single time. So the way you do it, turn your bike on, full throttle, while it's on, and then you hold the starter, and that'll shoot flames out the back of your bike.
We're gonna see a real bike do it. It doesn't have looks, it's got performance.
That's done!
Madness! Don't forget to like, subscribe and peace.